This is the dimer. Mm-hmm. These are two dimers. This is one dimer, this is one dimer.
Mm-hmm.
And here you can see if you focus on these helices, they're not in touch here. In this conformation, they're nice and snug up here and up here. Do you see that?
Yeah.
When in this open conformation, there's no cross dimer interaction. So open, no interaction. Closed, a nice tight interaction here and here. And basically that in the thermophile, this conformation is stabilized, so you get the tetramer forming. In the mesophile, this conformation is stabilized, so the tetramer doesn't form. Now allosteric ligands can shift this equilibrium from dimer to tetramer, and they basically then use exactly the same change in conformation. And that's what's shown on.
And that's happening, and that's a fundamental, what you show me in this, in these two proteins, recoiling and embracing, that this is a fundamental mechanism in nature.
Yeah, I mean, what we're using this particular family of, you know, bacterial RNA binding proteins that control pyrimidine biosynthesis, we're using this particular thing as an example of a more fundamental biophysical phenomenon that we think can happen in many proteins, regardless of which organism.
So then if you kept studying this, if you're looking at this in many different ways, then you can figure out eventually how to manipulate it.
Exactly. And the reason that we think you have this going on is that the interesting thing here is that to go from one conformation to another in evolution, there are not mutations here that are affected. This would be the easy thing, that those two helices that are in contact, that there would just be mutations there. That's not the case. The mutations are actually way over here.
Oh, on the outside.
And so there, basically, one of the things that we think is happening is that this is changing the angle over here, which is then transmitted to that helix.
So it's all kind of happening at the hinge of a hair clip,
yeah,
that you squeeze, and then the jaws of the hair clip open or close.
Exactly.